The next thing that we're going to talk about is trend identification. As technicians, this is our primary concern. In what direction is the market trending? We want to be buying stocks in uptrends. We want to be selling stocks in downtrends. We want to be staying away from stocks that don't have a trend. And one way we can do that is using trend lines. So if you follow me here, we'll talk about the blue line here representing price. And the red line here is the uptrend line that we are now drawing on the chart. And all we need to draw a trend line is two points of contact. In an uptrend, the trend line is connecting the troughs in the market, the ends of declines, if you will, these pivot lows. And then after you have two consecutive pivot lows, this uptrend line is then drawn. And many, many cases, most often, you'll also see that trend line becoming support, buyers stepping into these trend lines. And we have the same thing when we talk about downtrends, okay? When we have downtrend lines, these lines are connecting two points of contact in order to start and then continue down the road. And what we're doing is with this trend line is that we are connecting the peaks in the market, the levels where the market stops appreciating and begins a decline. So in this case, we see 2 points within a downtrend, a lower high after the first high. So now we have a downtrend. And in most cases down the road, as you extend that downtrend line, when the market returns to that level, it often finds that there are sellers. There's an overwhelming amount of supply compared to demand. When we break a downtrend line, that is a bullish implication. When we break an uptrend line, that is a bearish implication. So I think this is a great example of an uptrend in technology. This is the exchange-traded fund that represents tech. This is the XLK. And this is in the summer of 2016. We had a key pivot low in technology. We had another key pivot low in the fourth quarter of 2016. So now we have an uptrend line. Fast forward 7-8 months later, and that very same uptrend line connecting the troughs in the market within an uptrend once again finds support. The buyers stepped in to overwhelm the selling, just like they did 7-8 months prior, and just like they did 4 or 5 months prior to that. This is an uptrend line, guys.